Hi, my name is Viru, and today I'm going to do something for the MIT STEAM Hacking Challenge. This is a CD or a DVD. Before I was born, people used to store a whole lot of data on it. Nowadays, people don't use CDs much. Nowadays, people store their photos, videos, music, and movies on a phone or a hard disk. Some people still have hundreds of CDs and don't know what to do with them. All these CDs will ultimately end up in a landfill and pollute the environment. Wouldn't it be nice if we could make something useful out of these old CDs?
Can you see how light reflects off a CD? This gave me an idea. Can I combine a CD and light?
As part of the hacking challenge, I want to make a CD lamp using old CDs. Take a whiteboard marker, since the CD fits perfectly into the hole. Put 4 drops of super glue. And stick another CD on it. Continue this to make a set of 10. After drying, your CD stack must look something like this. Stick one stack of CDs over another until you get a CD tower.
This is an LED lighting strip and is available in any lighting store.
Take a pencil, peel off the strip at the back and stick it to the pencil.
Take your LED strip attached to the pencil and put it into the hole of the CD tower and push it all the way in.
Connect the wires of the LED lighting strip to a battery and voila, you have a CD tower lamp. And this is how it looks in the dark.